Graphics. VSync on. Shadows Ultra. 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 Screen windowed. Okay. And let's see here. Audio language. Subtitles on. Awesome. And I think that's it. So it begins. Play alone. So here's the thing. Very similar to Until Dawn, any death that we get, the character death, is a death of for our, death counter. So, 3, T1, 4, T2, 5, T3. Actually, wait a minute. 2, T1, 3, T2, 4, T3. Because I think at 5, they're all dead. My I don't know why, but I have a very like Indiana Jones vibe right now.
Buster, we better mosey on back to the ship.
Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
你能搏斗吗，勇士?
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
I'm gonna find out my future.
I don't think we can make the quick times harder, chat.
Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
你对这些牌有疑问吗?
All right. Say nothing. Last time we were curious. Go with bamboo. Ah! Oh! God! Don't you know the tiles are scary? Ah! Hello, warning! Press and right, Oh god. I think that like knocked something out of my left eye.
Looks like it's a fish?
Didn't I still got the same fish, huh? So whether you go bamboo or dragon, you still get fish. I'm getting there. It's a process.
Doom? Wait. What is
doom,
that
doom,
mean?
Doom.
Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man? Hey, bud. Let me get a go at it.
Oh yeah? You think you got the stuff?
你能比你的朋友打得更好吗，勇士?
Fight? Sure. Let me another quarter.
What happens if I screw this up?
I'll give
other than look like an ass. Okay, so. Oh. Oh. Okay. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait, do I have to actually dodge it? Oh, I do. Okay. Sorry.
Have a nice day.
Good English right there.
Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man. Just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
Okay! Whoa!
Donnie, hey, buddy. Morning. We really need to get back, chat. Not really. All right, Tony. I like the art style though. Music is good. Gameplay writing, it's not my cup of tea. I tried. It's weird. I like Danganronpa, but the writing in that was compelling, and there was no bite for me with Deathmark. So it was weird. Is I looked at the reviews, and you were right. They're really, really positive. And I'm like, cool. And like, some people are like, it's better than Corpse Party. I'm like, all right. And all of a sudden, it's like, hey, nope.
Hey, where's my 50 cents?
Wait, where's the yuppies? Willow, we beat Yuppie Psycho.
What 50 cents?
Come on, man.
If you want to see the ending, it's all on YouTube, by the way. It's weird. They were sober and then they.
Medical opinion. These men appear to be drunk off their rear ends.
Which is weird because they walked over to get here and they were fine.
In the brig and keep him there.
That is so bad. Like. That's so bad. And keep them there. I am your drill sergeant. I talk like this. Oh, where's the Yuppies? I know the adventurers in Man of Medan. They haven't shown up yet. Yeah, give it a second. Now, Fade picked the game. We're gonna try to keep them alive. Ooh. Going to try. So, if I remember correctly, that miasmic fart right there is what causes hallucinations, right? That's all it really is. You just go crazy. You see shit. The only thing is, I don't know exactly why that is. Have you seen this photo? Wait a minute. No? All right. Knock him out completely. He can't understand what we're doing, so let's just knock him out. Here's the thing. If you knocked out a guy who was drunk, why not just put him in the brig? Or something equivalent to the brig, right? Because just let him sleep it off. Don't put him under sedation. The Pops, come back soon. Sorry, Billy. Dad is dead. If I remember correctly, there's like a body in there. I'm not gonna go. No. All right, where's the door? Ah. Ah. shit biscuits. Okay, here we go. Actually, not as bad as I thought it would be. So keep in mind here, chat. Our guy was knocked unconscious, right? He was sleeping during all of this. That man walked in, saw him sleeping, and decided, I'm gonna go in the closet and lock myself in. Okay. Come on. Walk forward. There you go. Is there a run button? No. At least not yet, anyway. Yeah, you're
Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell's going on up there? I heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong.
Oh god! Woo! SJ, morning! Hi. We're gonna go in here and see what's up. Here's a litter. Literacy. In that Private Charles Anderson, on leave from duty, did display intoxication in a manner not becoming a member of the U.S. Army. Private Anderson was engaging with another soldier in a drunken argument. It's the opinion of the arresting officer that this would lead to public brawl, and steps were taken to ensure that both men were returned to the ship. Here we go. Is there a way to know what the combo is for that, I wonder? Pure terror? Mm-hmm. Okay, that's what that is. To be fair, I'm sort of operating on very low sleep right now. Why is there blood in here? He was locked in the room. How? What? Did you hit your head against somebody? Oh, shit. That's right. I don't think this guy's real, is he? Oh, that's right. Oh, shit. Now, this is a pretty cool system, though. Keep calm. I got it. Oh! Okay, I mean, we're not exactly to the main characters yet, chat. I'm just kind of wondering where the game's willing to let me go, right? Yeah. They're on a Navy vessel and not sailors? Meaning what? They're just passenger? Oh!
What was that?
See, now I realize that having replayed this, all the signs are there. Like, he looked straight at that kid. And there was blood in the room. He not real. Either that or I'm going crazy, which I am, but I'm so crazy already that, again, not real in front of me. Oh, Navy's like the Uber. Okay. Th- Think of this man, Chad, as a sacrificial lamb for the chat.
Hey, Charlie, help.
One, two, three. Okay, there it is.
Fuck no. Yeah, you said it. Fubar and then some.
So why no sleep? Just nightmares. I kept hearing tapping noise. It was a really weird ass dream. Really weird ass dream where I kept hearing just the pitter patter of Yomawari's like sewer scene over and over, and it was just getting louder and louder and louder. And it was just kind of like freaking me out.
God damn, another.
Oh, damn it, Buckley. Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Poor fucker.
Well, he's strung out like a fiddle, so there you go. Though some of these camera angles are real good. See, I wish the camera went under and then up and over, right? And just kept following. To walk faster. Got it. See here.
This is your captain speaking. You're dead, Joey.
Is it just me, or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Do I look like a guy who likes to talk about his feelings?
You look like a mess on wheels, Chuck.
You really do gotta admit, that's a hell of a hallucination, though. Woo!
Hey, Chuck? You see that kid over there?
No. Feeling all right?
Hey Chuck, you know the kid that ran across you the very beginning of the hall back there? When you looked at right at him and then you looked at me because your head somehow tracked that he moved? Did you see that? No? Okay.
Charlie, get over here.
You know, I don't know, actually.
God, no. Charlie!
You know, might as well. Thompson works just fine. All right, yep, come on. Just be like, dead key, be like, nah. Scared to death. But when he's played like a day of like Screamer stream, he ain't seen nothing yet.
Mayday! Mayday! Is anyone there?
Willow, did you not see us play this?
Hello? Can anyone out there hear me? Oh, come on! Come on, damn it! What the hell is that?
Oh, come on! What is with the... Oh, you didn't see the beginning. It's all hallucinations. I don't think any of it's real. I think it's like a chemical or something. One of the corpses just has like poison on it. Okay, during World War II, how many ships would be docked at, like, near China? Oh, they use the same song. A lot? Okay. Hey, hey, morning. Okay. Won't you spare me over till another year? It's cute. I've been using the controller throughout the entirety of Screamer's stream, and when we've been streaming, and yet, for whatever reason, this game had disconnect issues. Even when we've played it a few weeks back. Okay. What show? Tell me when the stream starts. Well, probably because Faye, the way it works is it only is when we're live. The best thing is probably just keep an eye on Twitter. '40s? Okay. Ooh, sorry, Fade. Is it just the router or is it the area in itself? Yeah, you just missed the beginning, that's all. You basically missed the throwaway characters.
Hello, and welcome to my repository.
Did not know that.
I am the curator. The curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death.
So, Fate, I assume you want all of them to try to survive?
I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are...
Okay.
You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass. And we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody.
There are no dogs in the game, as far as I know.
None of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures.
Hey, I only ripped the eye out of that hoot. Okay.
They may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
Me? Messy? Never. You can play in the mud. You can be like, hey, come here. What's that? I don't know. Touch it. That looks like an electrical box. I think it's going to kill me. Nah, touch it, man. It's okay. It's fine. Nothing bad's going to happen. I swear to God. Back of Bibles. Brad, witty. Alex's brother. Innocent. So I think we had 3 out of 5 people survive in this game last time.
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water? Diving? Or maybe you could show me how the pros
do. Oh, nice. Congrats, Willow.
Are you serious?
Use the scissors.
Yeah?
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kind of, yeah.
Say nothing.
Well, anyway, let's get this all loaded up.
Well, anyway, don't go in the water.
Careful. That dive cam is like super expensive.
Look, bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded.
So
don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Say nothing. Yeah, we actually did play before.
Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry, I'm a little.
We played it during Summerween.
When you medical school would be stressful,
I mean,
you know?
Total shock.
Plus explosives work.
The long distance thing with Julia, it's been rough.
Empathetic.
Yeah, I got you. It must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah. I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah. Hey. So, can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Go with your gut.
Mm-hmm. Right.
You'll know.
Hey!
I'm gonna try to see. I remember some of my actions fade, and I remember the end of the game, but it's still, how do I put this, really freaking vague.
Sorry. Connie, this is Alex.
Hey, what's up, man? Conrad.
And it's actually the game that is vague.
Killer, right?
Oh,
here.
No, Conrad died, remember?
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way.
If he leaves, he dies.
Hey. Bradley! I feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me.
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, cowboy. I mean, I would have gone with minutes.
TBH, I kind of have a thing with seasickness.
Brad. Bradley. Ray Brattleberry. There's only one way to get your sea legs, and it comes in a can.
Serious, I'll literally upchuck my cookies.
You really, really don't want to see me, you know, blowing chunks?
Suit yourself. You ever do any diving before?
Trying all the different options.
Actually. Never done it before.
Water virgin. Nice. Hey, we're gonna pop your cherry together. Gonna be gentle.
Side note. So, Conrad, the actor, right? I guess there's twins. This one was the guy that plays Iceman in the X-Men series. His brother plays in Killjoys. Really good show.
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but...
Apparently, yeah. See, last time we made Fliss hard to get. She gonna be easy to get. Probably because Conrad's an ass and doesn't deserve any.
Selling, I'm buying.
Whoop! Nissina, if only he got a concussion. Because you're gonna find out real quick why Conrad probably should die. But I'm gonna try to keep him alive this time.
See those hot picks. What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we.
Well,
don't
first playthrough she was, and honest, I think she's
I've
the one that survived.
You're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah.
It was Alex Bliss and Julia. Fun.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
No.
Just think about it.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera.
I'm gonna go over here for another scene.
What you got?
Sorry. You.
Feast your eyes on this.
Whoa, hey, look at that.
What is it?
Looks like a bomber. Can you zoom in? Oh, yeah, definitely a B-29.
That's good, right?
Our kitten's good. Our miniature horse is good.
Brad.
Hey, I freaking nailed it, bro. Don't I get a little end zone dance? Watch me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So
the B-29 is a super fortress.
Oh, yeah.
During World War II, they built these suckers to cruise at the highest altitude possible while maintaining the ability to carry nuclear warheads, and...
They were just, like, so dope.
Ah, so dope! Oh my god. Sorry.
You know, if they actually do have...
Oh, please,
nukes, do you really want to swim down there?
We found a plane!
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities. As an unreported wreck?
Well, technically.
I don't really know, Willow.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Bliss is the only character who's just like right there. She's doing all the right things.
No one knows, no one cares. No harm, no foul.
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick. And don't touch anything.
Okay, last time we touched everything.
The first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
I am going to do some reading up on B-29s.
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera. See if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Righto-reno.
Maybe you should check on your bro.
Why? What's wrong with bro? Bro is fine. He's not puking this time around, so...
Hey.
Hi, sweetie.
It's perfect.
Yo, little bro.
Howdy.
I hope he might be a way in.
How's it hanging, sport?
Man, still can't believe we actually found the plane.
I honestly wasn't sure we would.
Totally. I mean, what were we going on? A wing and a prayer?
And a little web surfing.
Man, I really can't wait to see what you find down there.
Yeah, let's try to be smart about this, right?
Based on the photos you took, I'd say it's a search and rescue plane, which is way cool. Don't know if there'll be much to find, but still, don't forget the camera. Pics or it didn't happen.
Okay, Professor. Any hot tips on what I should be looking for down there?
See if you can find anything to help us figure out what their mission was.
Welp. See you later.
Sure. Thanks for checking in.
Did that seem like a very video game response right there? That was weird, right? Is that just me?
Almost got the gear, good to go.
Okay.
Need an extra hand? Never used a rebreather before.
I think we're in good shape. It's probably not a bad idea for you to have a clue how these
dorks versus douches.
Gotta say, not too happy with our captain.
Maybe a little bit. Okay.
If she tries to keep me from doing this dive one more time, that's it. Gloves off.
That's fair. Just don't force her hand.
You know, maybe don't be a bitch, Julia. Like.
Cool.
I feel like Julia's M, right? Like. I don't know why they had to bring that character arc back.
I'm almost done with these.
Cool. There's a little gap in the tail. Take a look.
Okay, looking for a gap. Looking for a gap. Oh, there it is. Anything out there? Nothing.
Hey.
Hey, back.
All right, let's go talk to Fliss.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta.
You mean the laws?
Yeah. Sorry about before. Everybody's just a little. We've been planning this whole thing for a while now.
A little excited.
But there are rules, and laws, and customs. These rules are all pretty basic stuff. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives?
Say nothing.
I'll take your silence as a no, ma'am. Zero experience with this kind of wreck. For all you know, this could be a war grave. Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral.
And possibly spooky.
You know what? I can't stop you. Just respect the rules down there. Don't do anything stupid that'll get my ass in trouble.
I will try desperately not to do the stupids. No promise, though. No. I thought I was talking to the guy. So,
okay.
Oh, there we go.
So, this is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art.
Cool beans.
Okay. O2 check done. Whoa, Eager Beaver. You gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
You know, dude, no offense, Connie, but, like, if you didn't have me playing, you would burn, buddy. Like, crash and burn.
I'll take the wheels.
Let's get a before photo.
Soon it will be you and me.
Out of the frying pan.
All right, kids. Good to go.
Let's be stupid.
Maybe we can fire it up again tonight for our private post-dive special.
Are you gonna bring your bang stick?
That front cabin is gonna pop its portholes.
Sexy diver talk? It's really doing it for her? Hey, honey, I wanna pop your porthole. You know what I mean? Giggity. Now that I think about it, he's wearing almost a full... Well, no, I guess not. Should she be wearing, like, a full suit?
Whoa. You good?
If you're gonna be exploratory diving, not actually having anything, like, skin exposed. Just in case, I don't know, like, you something rusty scrapes your leg or something.
This is so tight.
Hooper, hey, buddy.
She acts like we're gonna ransack the plane.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
Not like they can scan the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Damn. It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain.
And he's going in.
Is he a pint with your second in command?
You are not my second in command.
Third in command.
No.
Fresh in your cabin, boy.
Still a no.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
Sure, why not?
Sure. Why not?
Yeah, we did. But this time, I'm going to try to keep him alive like an Until Dawn.
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
It's a long story. It's complicated and it's really difficult to explain.
Well, I'm a complicated guy. Try me.
Well, it involves at least several trips to the bank and signing of big stacks of paper with large numbers on them.
So you took out a loan.
You know, you're smarter than you look.
If you're interested, maybe my family can make an investment in your business.
That's very kind of you to offer. I suppose we could have that conversation. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
Huh. I wonder how much did that actually impact, because that seemed pretty canned response, like pretty static end right there, but it did say relationship upgraded. Why is their skin so shiny? Well, you see, oils, lots of oil. It's like the lube everywhere.
Duke to Alex, Duke to Julia.
Either are really sweaty. Actually, yeah, they should be on comms, right?
Weather looks clear.
Okay. Good check on him.
Hi.
Hey.
You okay?
Matt, hey. Morning.
The lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
What do you know about this wreck?
Just rumors and theories. I got tired of the speculation and wanted to see if there was actually anything there. They're really turned on by the thrill of finding a wreck.
Ah! Chilo shits. This until it's basically it's Until Dawn on a boat. You are right. Same company too.
Hey there, how's it hanging?
You look like you're taking full advantage of your relaxation time.
The spirit's mourning. Nasty scream at the beginning of a scary game. Really? Are you sure? I...
My charm is not among them.
Ah, but my charm is like a boomerang. You think it's gone right over your head until smack. You're out cold.
That makes no sense.
I don't know. Slightly jerk. Romantic?
I have to keep track of the dive, but I'd be happy to continue this conversation later when I can give you my full attention. In private?
Private? Just chatting it up, you and I, in the old conversational intercourse.
You know, I'm not too sure if he knows what charm is, or if it really is, he thinks that it just comes right back around and just knocks your ass unconscious. Really not too sure about that. Where are you going? There you go. Now, I take it, Fade, you don't want me to look at any hints, kind of like, Until Dawn? Instructor identified on the rear is authorized to conduct classes in the... Oh, okay. Hmm. What was that about? I never put that away. Now, you can see hints if you want. Okay. Does it always give you a flashback? Or a flash forward, actually. Mm-hmm.
Why do I keep these around?